today to present you the first road legal Stark motorcycle, the world's fastest enduro bike, the VARG EX.
We believe that the VARG EX will change the off-road motorcycle world forever.
Production has started, but is limited. So hurry and contact your local dealer or place an order at starkfuture.com.
My God, how did you nail that? It's incredible.
I work good under pressure.
Oh, you got the two words there. It's incredible.
Hi there, this is Jakub from Stark Future. I'm just reaching out to you regarding your new VARG EX order.
Hi, this is Mika from Stark Future. I'm giving you a call.
Actually, as you can understand, there is some bureaucracy.
Hi, this is Aurora from Stark Future. I'm calling.
We faced a couple different delays.
Our dedicated team is working.
I'm really sorry about the delays.
Hi there, this is
Jakub.
I'm just reaching out.
I apologize for the delay.
Registering motorcycles in, you know, more or less, you know, all the Western countries around the world, it's a nightmare because no one is doing it. There is different regulations for every single country. It's completely uncharted waters.
The motocross bike, it's almost as easy as selling this bottle. It's just you ship the bike and they receive it and that's it. But EX, the enduro model, is a homologated road legal vehicle that you can drive in the streets. So it's not like a pam pam pam, sell it out, the plate is here and off you go. It's quite a complex environment.
I asked Dennis Nylund, our business development director, to manage this project because Dennis is very, very good at solving complex problems in a quick and flexible way.
Most part of the sales are going through dealers, but the original idea was to only sell direct to consumers.
Like yesterday evening, I got a lot of complaints from the sales team again. So the sales team is now complaining about a lot of things because a lot of things are not working.
It will not happen again. So
I was a little bit concerned that we didn't start with this early enough. Then I pushed quite hard. Okay, Dennis, can you take the ownership of this? We really need to focus on this. This is the key priority.
We have around 40 bikes packed for Germany. Should we ship them?
We should ship these bikes as soon as possible because we are also running out of space.
Yes,
in general, I know.
In general,
then we need to make sure that everything is correct and we need to follow the process, blah, blah, blah.
Now let's go to the specifics, in this specific case.
To find a company that have been doing the same things that we are doing now, it's more or less impossible because you need to understand and find the best possible way in a very short time in every country.
We are delayed, but I think it's expected. If you want to do something like this for the first time, it is not easy. It is so damn difficult. Thankfully, during the launch of the EX, you know, at this time, we have built up a super strong organization. So there were a lot of people incredibly stressed to get the EX deliveries out. But I was not one of them, because I trusted the people that were stressed. I could see that they're solving this.
Good afternoon, everyone. We have suffered this month with the bikes because the quantity of components that are missing in the bikes are a lot. For this, we have assembled all the bikes with no parts.
There are still many shortages in production, and this is one of the reasons that there are so many bikes on the floor. We're still fighting to catch up on a few components like suspension and a few others. On top of this, we see an impressive demand for the VARG EX. I get messages every single day of dealers that are asking for more bikes. Can I have more? Can I have them sooner? This will become a best-selling bike. So, looking forward to see that happening.
Everyone, we will achieve the target. 1st of April, the floor will be clean, completely clean. But this was the target and we will achieve the target.
When we started to look into different countries, we realized that this is a massive project. So it's always a new problem that we need to figure out, and always a new thing, and always like that's how it feels some days. After bike, the best part of biking. Yeah, this is the best thing to do after work. So you forget everything about work, and today it's a new day. But now, one beer. In the morning I go walking on the beach like for 25 minutes to the sunrise, so it's motivating before the day starts. And then unfortunately like these evenings it's quite rare, because usually you come home at like maybe 7, usually 8 or 8:30. So then it's like, okay, dinner and then go to sleep, and you feel like you're in a wheel. But need to take some time as well. Spending the evenings like enjoying the weather and enjoying family and friends and doing something else and not only working all the time. So, up. Yeah, tak. Hey.
I used to remind Anton when I joined Stark. He told me that, yeah, this is super easy because we are used to so much more complex companies. Well, I reminded him quite many times that I think he was a bit wrong, because this is not much easier.
For Houston, Miami, New York, so we start to ship massively.
So ocean transit time, 60.
As far as I know, 60 days.
Yep. Are you confident that we will have the homologation before that?
Yes.
Okay.
But EXs are being sent this week.
Yes.
How many?
This week, so we have 300 and something on the floor. We're sending out 38. It's kind of the same number tomorrow.
Fernando. You need a machine gun.
Not pistol, you need a machine gun.
Morning.
How is it going?
The situation of bikes on the floor is quite good.
We went down from 750 in mid-February, now we have 239.
Getting better. We will start seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
What did I take this morning?
Yeah.
Absolutely nothing. These guys, I really hope that you guys look at yourselves in the mirror and say, I'm an amazing person.
I do it.
Good.
We have a lot of bikes that will be delivered.
Where?
Germany, France, and Austria.
Yes.
It's getting better.
We do our best to explain to our customers if we are late. And I think they are quite fair in judging us on that.
Three weeks ago, all the floor here, it was completed with more than 700 bikes pending to finish, check, control. We prepare all different teams in order to work. Bye.
Very good. See you later.
If you remember when you arrived here, everyone is an incredible quantity of nervous as we were. It was, and step by step, we have introduced calm to all the teams, and nothing. Fantastic.
First of all, thank you so much for what we've done this year. We have done a new record in production, a new record month, so huge congratulations to everyone. It's super impressive. Thank you. With all the work that we have done now, we will be profitable starting in April. So thank you everyone in the complete company for making this happen. And it's a huge milestone for us. I think we are maybe the third electric vehicle company in the world that is profitable. And it's thanks to all these amazing 300 people that we have here. So thank you so much.
Let's take a little bit of time now and enjoy a very well-deserved holiday next week. And please enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Top secret.